The president is asking for billions of dollars for Israel and Ukraine. But Congress is paralyzed. Hard right Republicans are obstructing the election of a Speaker of the House.
Does the dysfunction that we've seen in Congress increase the danger in the world?
Yes. Look, this is not your father's Republican Party. 30% of it is made up of these MAGA Republicans who are maybe, democracy is something they don't look at it the same way you and I look at democracy.
Dude, 208 of your congressional Democrats voted with 8 so-called MAGA Republicans in order to remove the Speaker of the House, which is precisely why the House currently has no Speaker, and therefore no way to pass legislation.
Are the wars in Israel and Ukraine more than the United States can take on at the same time?
We're the United States of America, for God's sake. The most powerful nation in the history, not in the world, in the history of the world. The history of the world. We can take care of both of these and still maintain our overall international defense.